All right, I'm here with Seth Bernat, and we're gonna do some rattlesnake hunting. It's towards the end of the season, towards the end of July. It's really hot, and we look at the stuff that we're in. You can barely even see to walk through, but we're in this big clump of rocks in the middle of the Allegheny National Forest, and there's a pretty good snake skin. So we are hot on the trail. Didn't take very long.
There's one under here too.
Oh, there's another one.
There's a couple.
Yeah.
He was just chilling.
There's a yellow one.
Is
yeah, grab. He just went underneath there.
Come out here, you.
I see a rat. I see a rattle down there. There's a broken off rattle. Yeah, that's a little one.
Yeah, it is.
Just let him go. Let's come back over here and we'll check.
Oh, he just went off that edge. I just went to step over this and he was right there.
Yeah, there's a snake skin.
Yeah.
Yep. Awesome.
There was one rattling in here too.
Okay. We're going to come back around the other side and look around. I mean, I just shut the camera off and Seth was like, snake, snake. Well, Seth's over on this rock. I jumped over onto this rock. We got a little black one right there. But I think there's another one here. I just caught a milk snake, and I can see just the tail of a garter snake back in there. But with these ledges, it's really hard to see what you're doing, these shadows. But that one there doesn't look real big, but it's hard to say, it's all coiled up. One thing about when you're near a good snake den, especially a rattlesnake den, you're gonna find milk snakes and garter snakes. There's about a 2-foot garter snake. We got a garter snake right here, up on a ledge, wrapped around that tree. I just caught a milk snake, and there's another garter snake there. When you look in this hole, I don't know if you can see, but there is a rattlesnake on a ledge in there, and I'm not gonna get the camera in there with my hand, but there's a little snake in there, and there's a good snake skin. That's the one I was just looking at.
Okay. We got a snake rattling in the rocks here. John's about to grab it.
Coming right at. That might have been that black one that I was just filming.
Looks like a little black phase.
I'm gonna let that one go.
I'll let it go. And he's got another one in the rocks. Another little one.
That is, yeah, that's even, look how small that one is. There's definitely a den here. There's another one.
Another small one?
Yeah.
Let it alone, or are you gonna try and get him?
Actually, there might be, there's some other kind of snake here that don't look like a rattler. I can't tell what it is. You just missed another one.
Decent size? Boy, they're in there.
It was another little black one. But there's another one here. At a quick glance, it looks like a copperhead.
I'm sure it ain't a water snake up on this mountain.
Oh, I think it was.
Copperhead.
Yeah. I just saw it. It didn't have a tail. Or it didn't have a rattle. It went, you know, through all this stuff. And what I'm looking at looks to be about it. They're all way back in there.
They're not out yet.
Yeah, they're not out real out onto the rocks because it's just so hot. The sun is blazing on these rocks, so they're more in the shade. We're gonna go back after we messed with that group over here. jump to the other side.
There's another one laying right here.
Oh, is there?
It's a small black.
If you want to try to catch them, jump to the other side. You can reach down in there a lot better.
I know I can. I don't want to spook them and get them all fired up.
Yeah, unless you want to just come back.
Yeah, there's a tail. I'm going to grab them rattles.
Okay. Please. Yeah, there's just some rattles there, like they fell off. Yep, there's a small section of rattle. There's the rattlesnake.
Cut right on it.
It ain't gonna hurt ya. Real nice, clean looking meat. I have alcohol. The snake is fully submerged. I've let this dry for about a week. And there's nothing on my fingers. It is completely dry.